Microsoft Dynamics 365 Business Central. Correct or cancel posted purchase invoices. Mistakes happen, and when they do, it's nice to be able to correct them. In Business Central, we can correct or cancel posted purchase invoices as long as we haven't applied a payment to them. In cases where we have applied a payment, we'll need to create a purchase credit memo or a purchase return order to reverse the transaction. In this video, we'll look at how to correct or cancel an invoice. To correct or cancel a posted purchase invoice, in the search field, we'll type Posted Purchase Invoices and then choose the Posted Purchase Invoices link in the search results. On the Posted Purchase Invoices page, we'll choose the invoice we want to correct or cancel. To correct the invoice, we'll choose the correct action. A message pops up asking whether we want to continue with the correction. We do, so we'll choose yes. Business Central will automatically create and post a credit memo for the invoice and recreate the invoice so we can make our changes. Let's change the quantity and then use the post action to post the invoice. Let's return to the posted invoices page and verify that the original invoice was canceled. On the General Fast tab, we'll choose Show More and then scroll down to the Canceled field. Additionally, we can go to the Posted Purchase Credit Memo by choosing the Correct Show Canceled Corrective Credit Memo action. The steps to cancel the posted purchase invoice are similar. The only differences are that we choose the Cancel action instead of Correct, and Business Central will automatically create and post a canceling credit memo. And that's how to correct a mistake on a purchase order after we've posted it.